Well, hello everybody and welcome to my YouTube channel. I dare say there does seem to be something wrong with this picture. One moment, please.
There, that's better. I mean, hi. Hey guys, I'm Scientologo and welcome to my channel.
The direction of change to be beneficial should be in the direction of simplicity.
We really are
squirrels. So as you may have guessed, this channel is all about Scientology and me. A little backstory about me is that I've been an independent Scientologist for about a year. And what the independent part means is that I haven't been affiliated with the Church of Scientology. So that means I get all my training and auditing from AOGP. If you're completely new to independent Scientology, I would recommend you go to AOGP's main website about what Scientology is and how it helps improve lives. Or alternatively, you can subscribe to my channel and watch me go up the bridge. This is basically the first time that somebody has ever been recorded going up the bridge. And I'm starting right from the bottom, going up.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
I basically started this channel because I know there's a lot of questions out there about Scientology. Is it a cult? Do you guys believe in aliens? Does Jesus live on Mars? You know, there's like a lot of myths and a lot of things that are out there that are just completely confusing. Because I think a lot of the time the biggest thing is that Scientology can't easily be explained, and I'm hoping that I can help you with that. Going up the bridge isn't all you can expect from my channel. I'll also be showing you how it helps improve my life. I'll probably be doing podcasts and commentaries as well.
So just understand this before I end the video. I act independently and any of my opinions expressed in my videos are my opinions only. I do not speak for the independent field, nor do I speak for any members of the Church of Scientology, nor the subject itself. These are basically the things that I find true for me. I make no claims that Scientology can cure anything. If something does happen to improve in my life, that's obviously, again, true for me. When I say Scientology, I refer to the subject and not the Church of Scientology at all.
Lastly, thank you so much for viewing my video up until this point. If you have any questions that you'd like to maybe have me address in future, or if you have anything to say, any constructive criticism, please feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to it.
Thanks guys, bye.
Oh, and one more thing, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys, bye bye.